with a young group of musicians from Murray Middle School right here in St. Augustine. They are going to play for you under the direction of Mr. Josh Bond.
Thank you. Are y'all ready for some Langston Hughes?
Yeah!
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. We came all the way from Los Angeles. Y'all gotta be ready. Before we dive in, let me offer just a little bit of context for this work. That was Langston Hughes who introduced us. He had been asked to serve as the MC for the 1960s Newport Jazz Festival. Festival that had the likes of the great Duke Ellington, Count Basie, Sarah Vaughan, Ella Fitzgerald, Muddy Waters, all the great jazz and blues artists were there. But there was one problem. The concert had been oversold by about 2,000 tickets. Mostly young, white males had purchased tickets and couldn't get in. A riot ensued, and the governor of Rhode Island called out the National Guard and shut down the 1960s Newport Jazz Festival. Langston was so moved by that, he was inspired to begin writing Ask Your Mama, 12 Moves for Jazz. Now, he used as the leitmotif for this work, two that we've opened with, called Hesitation Blues, written by the father of the blues, W.C. Handy. And the lyrics go something like this. How long must I wait? Can I get it now? Or must I hesitate? Somebody got it already. The song was written from the perspective of a man who was trying to have a conquest with a woman. Cover your ears, kids. And he's asking that question. How long must I wait? Can I get it now? Or must I hesitate? Now, Langston Hughes, in his infinite wisdom, juxtaposed that phrase to apply it to the civil rights movement. There, forbid us to remember, comes an African in mid-December, sent by the State Department among the shacks to meet the blacks. Leontine, Sammy, Harry, Poitier, lovely leader, Marion Lewis, Pearlie Mae, George S. Schuyler, Molto, Bainey, come what may, Langston Hughes. In the quarter of the Negroes, where the railroad and the river have doors that face each way, and the entrance to the movies up an alley, up the side. Negroes sing so well. Negroes sing so well, so well. Nobody knows the troubles I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow. Negroes sing so well. Nobody knows the troubles I've seen. Glory had. Where is Lottie Lydia? And who is Mac the Knife? And was Porgy ever married before taking Bess to wife? And why would my, not May, become Jewish the hard way? In the quarter of the Negroes, answer questions, answer and answer with a question, and the Talmud is corrected by a student in a fez. How long was the wait? Can I get it now? Almost I hesitate. How long must I wait? Can I get it now? Or must I hesitate? Sing with me, St. Augustine, sing with me, here we go. How long must I wait? Can I get it now? Or must I hesitate? How long must I wait? Can I get it now? Or must I hesitate? Clap out, man. How long can I get it now, or must I hesitate? How about some harmony? How long must I wait? Can I get it now, or must I hesitate? One more time for Langston Hughes. How long must I wait? That sounds pretty good. Can I get it now, or must I hesitate? Oh, one more time for Floyd. How long must I wait? Can I get it now? Or must I hesitate? Oh, you guys are fantastic. What are you doing next week? Come with me on the road. What time is it, mama? What time is it now? By Soul Who Rock. Dancers, Bow Jingles, Late Lamented, Catherine Dunham, Al, and Leon, Arthur Carmen, Alvin, Mary, Jazzers, Duke, and Dizzy, Eric Delphi, Miles, and Ella, and Miss Nina. Strayhorn here backstage with Luther. Do you read music? And Lewis sang, not enough to hurt my playing. gospel singers who pant to pack golden crosses to their Cadillac, Bonds and Steele and Margaret Steele, Globetrotters, baseball batters, Jackie, Willie, Campanella, football players, leather punchers, unforgotten Joes and Sugar Rays who break away like comets from lesser stars in orbit to move out to St. Albans, where the grass is greener.